maybe a bit of lack of patience there from Carl Walker down the right-hand side. There's one person making the run into the penalty box for Manchester City, and that was David Silva. Again, there wasn't enough bend on the ball to come it away from the goalkeeper. But good from Swansea. Oh, Man City are picking the spaces up.
This is James again. He's got a one-on-one with Otamendi. Moves in field. Dyer. Celina! It's 2-0! What a brilliant goal by Swansea City! They ripped apart the Manchester City defence, and the former Manchester City player puts his penalty woes behind him. To curl in a beauty coming in from the left. And we've played less than half an hour, and it's Swansea City 2, Manchester City 0.
Well, playing them at their own game, that was a wonderful breakaway. Soon it gets to Daniel James, he's got the pace, and they're so frightened of him, even Kyle Walker in that right-back position. But very intelligent play then, because he's left the ball into a route, into Dyer. Dyer is just first time into the feet of Celina, and what a quality finish that was, inside of his right foot, bending in the top corner, absolute quality.
John Toshack, 2-0. You said you never know what's around the corner in this game.